Space Marines! Space Marines!
Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
All alone! Kill the Space Marines!
Captain!
Destroy them!
Thank you.
Space Marines! Space Marines to kill!
Again!
Shoot me again!
We'll make for the defense cannon, Captain.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Kill the Space Marines! Kill them all! Kill everything in that bunker!
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death is duty.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. Good Emperor.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront.
You found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Through here.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Weapons authorization confirmed.
Kill every last one of them!
Get that squig!